Thank you, Brian, very much. And here it is. All right, the fourth runner-up, winner of a $10,000 scholarship, and she is Miss Missouri, Kimberly Massaro. The third runner-up, winner of a $15,000 scholarship is Miss Alabama, Allison McCreary. Second runner-up, winning a $20,000 scholarship, Miss Oregon, Patricia Lennon. All right, that leaves Miss Louisiana, Erica Schwartz, and Miss Kansas, Tara Dawn Holland. Now, one of you will win a $30,000 scholarship to continue your education. The other will win a $40,000 scholarship plus the crown and the title of Miss America. In addition, the college or university that Miss America attends will also receive $25,000 for its scholarship fund from the Miss America organization and Waterford Crystal. Well, are you ready, ladies? Okay, here we go. The winner of a $30,000 scholarship is Miss Louisiana, Erica Schwartz. And the new Miss America is Miss Kansas, Tara Dawn Holland. There she is, your ideal. The dreams of a million girls who are more than pretty may come true in Atlantic City, for they may turn out to be the queen of femininity. There she is, Miss America. There she is, your ideal. With so many beauties, she'll take the town by storm. All American face and form, there she is, walking on, there she is, fairest of the fair she is, Miss America. Congratulations to Miss America, 1997. And until next year, everybody, good night from Atlantic City. Good night, everybody.